Everyone wants the best for their child, not a criminal record. A quarter of a million children were arrested in 2010, dragging them into a harmful system where it is difficult to get out. The Howard League for Penal Reform is working with the police to change this. Together, we have cut the number of child arrests by 64% in 6 years, giving hundreds of thousands of children the brighter future they deserve.